shot. Barring down, short side over the shoulder. And now we got a scrap.
Delwis, John Hayden, near center ice.
Weise here is trying to get the Canadians going, and you respect that. He wants his team down 2-0. A lot of jersey tugs here, nothing landed yet. There's Hayden with a big right.
Weise, a big fella, 6'2", 196.
Well, they're in the spin cycle a little bit here. Now Hayden tries a left. Weise gets a left of his own. Both guys go to the ice. No damage done. Spirited bout. And I understand what Del Weise is trying to do here. His team's down 2-0. He's an energy guy. He's been doing it throughout his career. And he's trying to spark his team down 2. Big game for them. They still think they are in striking distance. They got to put some wins together as far as being a playoff team. A lot of hockey left. As we look at slow motion, ooh, pretty good left there that grazed the shield face of Del Weise. And then both guys lose their balance.
Palmieri's goal is his 18th of the season, a power play goal. Severson and Coleman got